The holiday season is a good time to catch up with friends, and there's no better way of doing that than by sending a Christmas greeting card as a video. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to access hundreds of 2021 images that are free to download. And these come from Video Easy. So let's create a personalized greeting card in iMovie. First of all, download the images you want from VidEasy, and they will then be in your downloads folder, and there you can then drag them into your iMovie event. And once they're in iMovie, then drag it into your timeline, and then you can go to your titles and add the appropriate titles over the top. I suggest you have Lens Flare, just shorten that a little, and Boogie Lights, and perhaps Pixie Dust. And these give you an effect that you can add. I would suggest that you extend the length of the video or the animation a little, and if you right click on that, you can show the speed editor, and then from the speed editor you can drag that out and it will run for a longer time. So those are the effect text, but I'd also suggest that you put some standard text in there, and let's just use a standard text, and you could type in there the message that you want to send. So, dear friends. The VidEasy site has a scroll on a black background, a scroll for Merry Christmas, and you could use this in conjunction with one of the images to give a nice effect. I'll show you how to do that. So let's just select an image background and we'll drag over the scroll and we'll drag that on top. It's a little bit too long at the moment, so we can use the speed editor again and shorten that to fit. Now what you're seeing is the black background. You're not seeing through to the image below. We will need to, in this case, select the blue-green screen effect. Even though it's a black background, it will remove what it sees. Now you can tidy this up a little bit with the cleanup tool. Click in there, then you've got a better image, and there it is scrolling through now. And also look at the Happy New Year text that VidEasy has. Again, we can put that on a black background. So let's select these candles here. And on this one, you can drag it straight on top and you don't have to remove the background on that one. Don't forget, with your text, you can also add emoji. So there's a little Christmas parcel there, emoji, and there's the Happy New Year ones. And to access the emoji, select on your text, select the emoji in your Finder, and there you can select the individual emojis that you want to drag in. Put the bow in there. We can select the bow and drag it into that position. And there's the bow there in the Happy New Year. And finally, you'll be able to add royalty-free music from YouTube's audio library. And if you click on the audio library, then you can type in here Christmas. And these are the Christmas-style songs that are royalty-free. So just pick whichever one you want to. Let's play this one here. Let's download that one. So simply download that there, and that will come into your iTunes library. And to add that Christmas audio to your Christmas greeting, just drag it into the timeline and it will play through from there. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you've not done so already, please like, subscribe and press the bell. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.